Matt's managed to get another bite here from a decent fish. It's not quite as big as those first three. We've switched over now to soft plastics, or he has, and so have I. And the reason we're doing that, the bite has slowed down after that moon has set for a while, and we were getting bit pretty good earlier. It's slowed to a crawl, dead calm conditions too. So using that soft plastic to scratch out a few more fish makes more sense. Nice release.